My name is Daniela Hurtado, and I'm a reporter here in Sarasota, Florida for ABC7. I started in the news industry in Bismarck, North Dakota for KFYR-TV, and I'm sure you're asking yourself right now, do I want to go to the Midwest? Do I want to go to North Dakota? And can I survive negative degree weather? I'll start with the weather. It was the biggest decision for me because being from Miami, Florida, moving more than 2,000 miles away, I asked myself, do you really think you can report in negative 20 degree weather? Turns out I can. And a lot of people, a lot of my friends, a lot of my colleagues told me, you know what, Danny, if you can survive in this kind of weather, if you can report in this kind of weather, if you can do live reporting in this kind of weather, then you can do anything. And I always told myself that, whether it's true or not, I'm not sure, but it always kept me stronger during my live reports. I'll talk about the Midwest in North Dakota. It's a beautiful community. And one of my decisions to go to North Dakota was because I wanted to tell the stories of the Hispanic community. And I got to do that. In fact, very telling of the management, GM, news directors, assignment editors, producers, they sent me out to El Paso, Texas to cover immigration, to cover how the drug war was affecting North Dakota. And to do something like that in such a small market is really telling of the team, of how much they invest in you, how much they care about you, how much they care about the station, the community, and telling those stories to the community. KFYR-TV is a wonderful place to learn, wonderful place to grow. There's amazing people at the station that will help you get to wherever you want. And if that's staying in North Dakota, I'm sure the community will greatly appreciate that. KFYR, I can't even put into words how much that station, management, community means to me. And if I could, I would sit here and do a 30-minute testimonial, 30-minute documentary, 3-hour documentary on how much it really means to me. It's a station, it's a community, it's a family. That's the word. It's a family. And a family that will continue to root you on no matter where you go, and continue to root you on within the walls of KFYR. If you want to grow, if you want to be better, if you want to get better, if you want to grow not only as a journalist and a person, it's the station for you.